Man, I don't tell y'all the truth, man. They just went on 19-0 run. It's like they turned the basket off for the Miami Heat, and everything dropping for Boston. And it's like you can't tell me this game not fit. This is why I don't really gamble. I can't show myself. I don't want to violate no rules, man. But it's like, these baskets, like, they're going in, and they just steady, stopping the game, and the basket, they can't get a basket at all. No foul, nothing. This game right here, already paid for. Let me show one more new shot by the Heat. See that, man, watch this. Watch the open shot. Basket good. Just couldn't get rid of that.
You can play pick and roll basketball against the zone. It creates opportunities and driving.
If we win, it's going to be pure muscle.
Right there.
Everything got to be layups going to the rim.
And 14 on the shot clock. Tice fouled on the entry pass as Butler grabbed him. If that's not Butler, that's going to be his fourth. And at the other
one
end,
more possession.
I like what Miami's done too, by putting the ball into Jimmy Butler's hands and running pick and roll after pick and roll. Getting really
good. We come back in the fourth quarter.
But that is his fourth foul.
This is for
as Tice hits the first free throw.
News, reason. Public information.
TNT tomorrow night. The Western Conference Finals Game 5.
Question.
Lakers will try.
Is it real? Or is it entertainment? Like
Anderson, Chris Webber, Reggie Miller.
Following this video, let me show y'all another video with the baskets. Magnetized.
Tonight,
I just seen some. Some things that made me wonder about everything.
The
open shot. We got it. Got it. Boston just laying back. If they don't go to the rim, they're not winning. They're not canceled our 3-point shoot we got. Tune in later for the next episode.